For this reason I kneel before the Father, from whom his whole family in heaven and earth derives its name. When I pray that out of his glorious riches he may strengthen you with power through his Spirit in your innermost being, so that Christ Jesus may dwell in your hearts through faith. And I pray that you, being rooted and established in love, may have the power, together with all the saints, to grasp how wide and long and tall and high is the love of Christ, and that somehow you may know this love that transcends understanding, that somehow you may be filled to the whole measure with the fullness of God. Now to him who is able to do immeasurably more than we could ever ask or imagine, according to his power at work in us, glory be to the Church and to Christ throughout all the generations, forever and ever. Amen. Mm-hmm.